Today, I will introduce you to Firefly, Adobe's family of creative generative AI models designed to assist with various creative tasks. Adobe Firefly can help generate images, text, and other creative content based on user prompts and inputs. It uses advanced AI to understand the context and create content that aligns with the user's requirements. I will show you how to remove the background and replace it with a new filled background or even generate an entirely new background. Let's go ahead and get started. We are now in the application. First, select Upload. Next, select Remove, and with the brush, remove areas you do not want to appear in the video. For example, this was taken of a store, and we want to remove the price tags so it can look like a natural home setting. Next, select Generate. Voila, the background is now filled. Next, I will upload another image and remove the background by replacing it with a prompt. I want to remove the price tag. I will follow the same steps as the previous image and select Remove and use the brush to remove the price tags. Afterward, I'll ask it to generate a similar background. I am clicking through to see the different backgrounds. To delete the background, I select the background. I will add a new prompt. And sometimes it needs to generate more accurately. So I'll erase the hand because it looks strange and ask it to regenerate. I can't imagine doing this manually in Photoshop. I hope you like this tutorial. Thanks for watching and see you at the next one. Don't forget to subscribe. Have a wonderful day.